Hey everybody, what's up? It's NihonTiger. How you doing? Welcome back to Shovel Knight Plague of Shadows. So, we got through almost everything. Got Shivering Sprint left to do. Also got Tower Fate Entrance. This is our next little target. But I want to go back here and do the Hall of Champions real quick. Hello. Hi. Oh, I can just go on in? Oh. Oh, this is different. There he is, the Order's Alchemist. Get him! He can't beat everyone. Yeah, actually I can. And I can switch to that. Standard teams. Oh. I did indeed beat everybody. Aha, you kidding me? Okay, so this is a little bit different. I used to have to pay to get in here. Oh. There we go. And night pants. Oh, I'm making it dark. Oh, nice. Interesting. God, destroy him now. Haha. Oh, this is what I pay more my taxes for. So I'm actually doing the opposite. I'm making it dark times. Okay. Nice. Oh. I can blow the paintings up. Interesting. Maybe I want to try and do this. All these poor Kickstarter patrons getting their paintings blown up. Oh, it's coins. Okay. Grab that, at least. Oh, nice. And you are, do whatever you want. Just don't destroy the paintings. They're so beautiful and valuable. Well, sorry, sucker. I'm blowing them up. Nice. Oh, actually, is there something up there I can hit? No? Ah, this is so cool. It's like the exact opposite of what I should be doing. Throw that one up there. Any more. Okay, it's gotta be more coins somewhere, right? Oh, there's a love there. Oh, anything there? Yeah. Oh, nice. A gold knight. And that room's complete. Nice. Oh, I saw the float. That's cool. Guess I'm doing this. Oh, it's a knight in that painting, huh? Interesting. I forgot what the... what's the one I have on there? Staff of Striking. Attack in succession with the quick... Oh, okay. Oh! I didn't realize that's what that did. Nice. And let's take that. Thank you. I hope they catch you, you British horrible thug. Well, guess what? You're not gonna catch me. Nah, see? So let me at least get all these. Oh, it's a point up there. Okay. Goes over there, and can just jump down and get that one. What's over here? Oh, music! Musical happy notes. I'll take that, thank you. And you can die. Just die, please, thank you. Take the chicken. Oh, coin. Challenge coins. Nice. Oh, I just jumped right in. Dang it. At least I can do this. Aha! Oh no! I thought it was a cross, but I guess not. I can't do it that way. Oh, I'll just go that way. Durr! Why didn't I think of that in the first place? Oh, this is mighty fun. Okay, so there's still... guess that means still some knights around here to deal with. There we go. Blow my nose up. Die, paintings, die! Oh, he's over here. Okay, I see him. Hi. Hi, buddy. Get wrecked, paintings. Nobody likes you. Okay, please die. Please die. Okay, he's dead. Dead as dead can be. Oh, and there's also a thing right there. Oh, hi, other knight. Oh, more. Hi. I didn't realize there were more of you. I guess I should have realized it because lights didn't go off. There we go. Room complete. I'll switch the bounce casing. Just by default, that's going to be a lot easier. Yeah. Hit him, hit him, hit him, hit him. Nice. There we go. We float on down. Well, this is fun. This is certainly more fun than I would have ever imagined. Didn't expect there to be all these knights to have to deal with. Challenge coin. Get it! They're safer coins are what they are. Oh, I can blow this up like that. Like so. Oh, hi! Hi, nope. Oh, hi. Thank you. Okay, we'll just get those guys. I'm gonna take out every painting in this place. Art is evil. All art must be destroyed. Even people named Art. Although people named Art are okay. I guess. Oh. There we go. That. And that. And that one. Oh, nice. Another one. Gotta be like one more around here somewhere. Nope. Guess we go down. Down we go. Oh, into a room with more paintings. Nice. So many paintings to destroy. So much painting. So little time. Okay. Oh, there's a pathway to the left over there. Off the go up there. There we go. Ah, let's go to the right. Oh, hi, how are you, say? Fiddlebird, is this something I found? I think this place may be haunted. Yes, it's haunted. Quite haunted by me. Okay, so at least we'll get all of those. Oh, there's a knight. Did I get the knight? Okay. Go get the chicken. Nice. Did I skip what was in that chest in that one room? I don't know. I thought I skipped it. I might have to go back and check before I head out. Go. Oh, careful. Dead. Thank you. Oh, there's a coin up there. Oh, come on. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get wrecked. Oh, we did it. We surrender! Please stop your attack! Complete! Okay. Can I at least go through and collect everything? Or? Oh, it ends. Have mercy, you can keep everything you pilfer during your rampage. Here, take this gold, too. Actually, trading against a villain like you is good for morale. Maybe we could work together somehow. Oh, my goodness. 9674. Woo, we got a lot. We have a lot indeed. Okay, is there a... If I go back, can I fight again? Feeling up for a... Want a rematch? Remodeling so we can use the help. Handling the artwork. So here are the rules. Defeat every guard and take down every painting within 210 seconds. I'll just need 500 gold. Pay for the cleanup crew and hire new curators. Okay. So, there's a challenge there. Maybe we'll try that later. So 210 is 3.5 minutes. That seems like a speedrun challenge. Maybe we can try it again later. But first we must come and spend all of our monies. Pulses damaging sparks, but the case is harmless. Impact fuse. I got 9600. We might as well spend it on the frost burst. And go with that, roll casing, and then impact fuse. So we need 5,500 to complete this. shouldn't be too hard to get. I have 174, and the reason I'm emptying it out is because that way I won't lose any gold. I've learned my lesson from doing that. I probably lost too much gold trying to do stupid things. We have 72 coins. How about... let's go to the Tower of Fate. Let's do the entrance run here.
Bombs away!
If I remember, you can go... yep. Go to the left there. And there are three... Cypher coins. Oh, actually, first things first. Let's bait bomb here. There's a shiny sparkle there. Oh, can't even do anything with that. Do that. Oh, God, no! See, that's why I did that. And I only lose 21 gold. I got 3 coins out of that, but I lost 21 gold, so... I mean, you tell me if the trade-off is worth it. I think the trade-off was worth it. Now, yes, it does register as another death in my amazing adventures. And we'll just... Oh, okay. We can't do that, I guess. Because this game's going to be a jerk to us. Alright, so we'll just do that instead. There we go. Get some more gold. Oh, okay. Let's do that. And, oh! Can't hit that. Why can't I hit that? Oh, there we go. Mole. Dead. That's fine. Okay. Got up. Got it. Got up there. Good. And now to deal with you butts. Okay, so there's a coin over there which we have to get really quickly. Okay, so the way we're going to handle this will go up. And we'll just kill that guy. Like that? Yeah, that's exactly how we wanted to do it. It's not how we wanted to do it at all. Okay. There we go. Jump on those. And over. Nope. See, I can actually play this game when I want to. Get these guys out of the way. And then up there. There we go. Oh. No. Okay. Oh, I can actually very quickly get this. Oh, no. Okay. We're good. Just keep hitting them. Okay. Stand still. I wonder, can I, let me see if I can, what can I use? Big boom's not going to do anything. Oh, Berserker's Brew. Why not? Ah! I glitched through it. Nice! Alright, didn't glitch. I didn't mean glitch. I kinda walked through it. Dude! You're my buddy. You're not supposed to do that. That's not what minions are supposed to do. They're not supposed to attack the... they're not supposed to bite the hand that feeds them. Okay. Go and... a big bomb. Not here. Take that. Thank you. Put that back up here. Just because... for the sake of actually getting this done, that's a lot better. Nice. Oh, no. Careful. Don't float too far. There we go. There we go. We're getting this. Yeah, first one complete. Okay, so we got that. And then to here. Oh, that's a tricky one. Oh, damn it. Well, we only lost 63, and it's going to float somewhere we can get it at least. That's fine. It's a very small number. Infinitesimally small number, in fact. In fact, that will float back to me as well. Oh god, these guys, right? I hate them. Okay. So what I'm gonna do... There we go. Got it. Oh god, no, no, no. Oh, we made it. You did it. So proud of myself. And this guy comes up here. I swear, I thought there was like a thing if you went up and to the right there. I could be mistaken though. Oh god. There we go. Oh, I crushed myself. I went too far. Rookie mistake. But that's good. That's fine. Here we go. That's a little dry, isn't it? Must be the weather. Okay, so that comes down there, and then we've got this dude gonna aggravate me. Side. Oh, we actually did that in one smooth move. Do I actually know what I'm doing when I'm playing this game? Am I actually knowing what to do? Am I not being stupid? Nah, I can't be right. I'm awful at this game. Oh, get down. Oh, we screwed up. I thought that was an open block. It was not. But that's fine. Again, it's on the way. We'll get there. I'm now just forgetting what the pattern for everything is. Okay. So wait for this dude to float over. Boom. Nice. And hit that guy. This guy's a jerk bag. There we go. Blow those up. Okay. We're fine. Come on, Plague Knight, let's go. And this guy over here. Wait. And this is down here. And up. Get over there. Oh, damn it. We floated. We didn't want to float. That was not well. I should not have been holding that down. Okay. Good. And then... wait for Fluffy Guy to come on over here. Fluffy Guy, how you doing? Attack, and... oh. Somehow we made it. Not gonna complain. Charge. Go. Wait for this. Come back down. There we go. And... go. Up here. Oh, no. Okay. Almost jumped the gun there. Use the coin. Oh! No! Okay, we're good. Yes, we did it. Okay, careful, don't get crushed. All right, so this dude over here. Okay, so none of these guys will crush us, so we don't have to worry about getting crushed anymore. At least not for this section. Unless we end up there. Oh, come on. Please die. Thank you. I thought my charge was supposed to do something. I guess it doesn't. Get wrecked, please, sir. Just keep throwing stuff at him, and we're good. Hey, I just want to make sure there's nothing up here in this top block. Nope. Alright, we're good.